The Sleep Study by Dr. Christopher Chang. Produced in cooperation with Commonwealth Sleep Center and Faulkner ENT Consultants. When there is some concern that your sleep may be disturbed, your physician may order a sleep study. The sleep study obtains objective information on how well you are sleeping. This video goes over what to expect at a sleep center. You first check in at the reception desk, after which you may wait in the common area. From this common area, there will be several private bedrooms of which you will be sleeping in one. Each bedroom has an adjacent private bathroom with bath. Next to each bed, there is a computer that collects data from your sleep and sends it to a data center where your sleep is analyzed.
The bells are going to monitor your breathing effort as you sleep. Your breathing, as you breathe in and out, your chest cavity rises up and down. That would be measured as your breathing effort. You want to lift up your hands for me, please? I'll just put them out, saying you want to hold there for me? Thank you. Also, there's a little one in the middle there. This one here monitors your sleeping position.
Anything attached to the patient then gets transmitted into a box, which then records the data into the computer. This probe measures the amount of snoring a person has.
That monitors your blood oxygen level. Generally, when you're awake, your oxygen level should be 100%.
These are probes to measure any leg movement during sleep.
Sometimes people tend to jerk their legs when they're sleeping, and that might not make them sleep well because that keeps waking them up. You just want to see.
The skin is now being prepared on the face for a probe placement.
Most of this on your head is going to monitor various sleep stages that you go through. Let's see. And that's just going to monitor your eye movements during your different stages of sleep. The electrical signals that come from your various points that I'm placing these electrodes. Okay?
Justice if I don't put